I've been belly dancing off and on for 24 years. I started belly dancing when I was 17 years old, and I never stopped. Because I was natural at it right away because of my dance background. I've performed as long as I can remember. I've been an artist as long as I can remember. I remember also performing in school shows and plays where you danced. I was also raised at Gillies in Pasadena, Texas, and as a toddler was sleeping in the bar, so I was always exposed to music and being in the public. My name is Y.E. Torres, also known as Miss Yet. I'm a fire belly dancer, I'm a model, a muse, I'm a festive exhibition of deviance and sweetness. I always say that I identify as a fire belly dancer because what I am is an artist, and I'm very aware that what is leading my creative work at the time is gonna change at any time. Structured improvisation is what I do because I don't choreograph. I despise choreography, so I actually memorize music and then dance. That's why you never see me performing the same way. As an artist and as someone who is extremely emotional, I have to experience catharsis and a release. And I'm also an exhibitionist, but I'm not an extrovert. The belly dancing itself is physical and movement-based expression of my emotional state often at that time. I've chosen to make manipulating an element of nature my creative form, like my predominant creative form. And the absurdity of thinking that I can, by any means, control an element of nature. And so, one of the things that I plan on doing this year, my focuses are to create more fire costuming and to elevate and create the audience for fire theater in Houston. I have a bachelor's in fashion design and have basically used my design degree to create my own costuming as well as to style my performers. It's also been very helpful in the prop creation. I do fire costuming, which I have fire headpieces. I'm working on a fire skirt right now. When we're doing a burlesque piece, that's really fun because you're having to guess how many things you're taking off your body. How it feels to do a strip tease, especially for burlesque shows when people are going for it, it really is about teasing and pleasing the audience with the act of taking the pieces off, teasing them through it, and the entertainment of it. People want fire-eating girls stripping, you know, that's what I do. My audience across the board varies, and I think that overall, my audience thrives on me showing them things that I experience, whether I'm performing or moving through an experience that they either never thought of before, never thought was possible, and that they're getting to live it alongside me. And I'm learning to love from my abundance. And learning to love from my abundance is being able to feed myself everything that I need creatively, emotionally, intellectually, and be pouring from it so vastly that I share it with those around me.